Hey everybody, it's Moderatrix, and today on In Case You Were Wondering, let's discuss burping, belching, whatever you want to call it. Why did I start doing it? Well, when I was a kid, I burped because it was the only thing I could do that could offend and annoy each and every pretentious member of my family and make my friends giggle. I moved around a lot as a kid. No, I wasn't a military brat. My mom thought she was a gypsy, so we were constantly moving to new locations, and I was constantly changing schools, even in the same townships. Regardless of that fact, belching has been my crutch. Then I got older, and people are like, ew, gross, nah. So I stopped doing it for the most part, because I met this girl who forced her belches, and was always trying to get attention, and I wasn't trying to get attention, I just burp because I burp. It happens, it's loud, so be it. So, I started burping again. It annoys my child, but it's payback for all the time she sticks her stinky feet on me, or licks me, or whatever other weird teasing she likes to do to me, her mother. So it's only fair that I return the favor with burping. Now I've found so far that these cream sodas seem to give me the best burps. And since it's freaking hot outside, I thought I'd give you a little sample once again of the lovely IBC cream soda version of a burp versus the burp that I had of the beer I just tried about 5 minutes ago. Good stuff. It's a little chunky. Cucumbers. I had a salad for lunch. Anyway, so we'll drink a little bit more, cheer a little bit more. But as I always say, why did I start burping? Well, because I could. You know, and I still stick by the adage, rather burp it and taste it than fart it and waste it. Because when I burp this, yes, I taste a cucumber just now, but I can bet you a dollar to a donut, it still smelled like cream soda. If you drink a bunch of cream soda and then fart because of the gas that's in your guts, it doesn't smell like cream soda, and you can pretty much guarantee to clear a room from it. Yeah, burps aren't so great right now because I have a full stomach, like I said, from the salad and then the beer I just tried that wasn't so tasty. So I apologize for the lack of oomph in my burp, but I just wanted to let y'all know why I'm burping. When I started when I was about 5-6 years old with my best friend Kay. Used to sit around belching all the time and recording ourselves doing it, and then we recorded ourselves farting too because it was funny, and that's where it all started. I stopped doing it, like I said, because I became a responsible adult to set an example, and because the girl I was hanging out with was constantly forcing the belches, and I sure as hell didn't want to fit into that classification of forcing a burp. You've seen me a couple times in burps going, I'm forcing the burp. I'll tell you when I'm forcing the burp. I can force myself to burp. Don't like it because it usually causes me to get the hiccups or it gives me really bad indigestion. If you let it happen on its own naturally and let it flow, it is what it is. Most of the girls that you're watching out there that are burping don't have a fucking clue about why they're burping other than it gets them attention. Well, I'm not that person. I'm an expert burper. Now, as far as like good burps, I used to make the most awesome burps on ice cold, almost frozen milk. Tried that about a month and a half ago for one of my viewers and didn't record it because I threw up or I had acid reflux of the milk going back into my mouth. I did. Didn't force it. That was part beer, part cream soda. Yuck. Anyway, I didn't share the video because it didn't catch the acid reflux because it didn't come out of my mouth. It started to come out my nose and my mouth, and I stopped the recording before it happened. Regardless of that, we're not doing milk anytime soon because in my funky ass old age and allergies, I believe I am now lactose intolerant. So thank you, guts, for sucking butt. Anyway, hope to catch you next time, and I'll be sharing more burps as they come down the line. And please, please get back to me on possible brews that I can find at either Tower Liquors, Cost Plus World Market, Kroger, Super Target, any of them. If I haven't already tried the beer, then tell me where I can find either a summer brew, a spring brew, or something that you'd just like me to try and give my opinion on. All right, good talking to you. Have a good